up, guys. We are back with yet another more of League of Legends. This time I'm going to go as Jinx in the bot lane. So I kind of noticed that Jinx doesn't. Nobody doesn't take Jinx nowadays, so I kind of wonder why. Yeah, due to the fact that I watch and see that she got only 51% win rate, I just have to make her better, cause I like Jinx as an ADC, pretty decent. But we'll see. Got the top lane during the fact that I have one Morgana and Yasuo. Okay. What was Morgana thinking? Let's just take attack towers. Morgana is back. Oh, I don't see. I hit the cannon instead of her. Okay. Oh my god, she stuns me and. That was my bad. It shouldn't happen like that. Shaco is near us, so yeah. I will try to push this way. And maybe get a tower plate? Yeah, no, there's here. Yeah, let's just go back. Got her, him, her. What? Not her, is a guy. A girl. Yes, yes. my heal now. Okay, we got her. Dude. Let's just go back. Let's just take this and this and where is it? Okay, so yeah, this. Not too shabby for the first back. I cannot kill her. Oh, I don't have any mana. But just take that. Yeah, so can kind of kill me. That's a pretty decent job. I just wanna push the wave, yeah. And then go help Shaco a little bit. No, okay, what does... That's for taking dragon. Oh. Okay, way back. Okay. Way back. I'm not gonna. Wait a minute. I can actually kill her. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, no, don't think that. Okay, nice flash. You cannot escape the Jinx. I don't know why you guys say that Jinx is not, it has only one percent chances of win rate, but she's good, she's not that bad. Okay, there. FFing. Okay. GG, guys. That was great. They can handle the Jinx.